Much love to Drew and everybody at Def Jam.